It's because God is about to make you the greatest.